Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make an arch in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I delete the default mesh and default camera, and I will use this default group to make an arch. Now we can press Tab to switch to edit mode, and I use S and Z to scale it in Z direction. I will use 3 in scale, and then I use G and X to move it in X direction. I'll move it to 3 meters, and then I'll use Shift D to duplicate and create it and move it negative 6. Now we can snatch the face. I press 3 to snatch the face, Shift to snatch the faces, and go to Edge and use Bridge Edge Loops. In the panel, we can go to Interpolation, switch to Blender Surface, and then add number of cuts. Now we can use Ctrl R to add loop cut. I snap it and add number of cuts here, and then Ctrl R again, snap it and add number of cuts here. And then we can go back to object mode and switch on the wireframe. I rename it to arc and copy and paste. The new arc, I will apply the wireframe modifier and increase the thickness to 0.1. And then go back to the arc and add the Boolean modifier and make sure that we use difference and choose the object to new arc, and then make the arc invisible. Finally, we can apply the Boolean modifier and delete the new arc. This is how we can make an arc in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm timelaspe. See you in the next video. Bye bye.